Yeah, good morning, good evening, or good afternoon, folks. Just on the tram to Ramsey now, as usual. Don't forget to like and subscribe. We'll see you when we're off, shortly. Thanks for joining me. Right, we're off. Not going to do too many shots out, sorry. Fantastic views, folks. Fantastic views.
Thank you.
Right, welcome to Ramsey, Gordon Ramsey. Oh, it's lovely here, yeah, lovely and sunny. It was a bit blowy on the train, well, tram. So there was my wheels anyway. So see you in a sec. Hi folks, again welcome to Ramsey. Not sure how long I'm going to stop here. I've just seen a bus going through because I want to get the bus back to Douglas, I think, rather than going on the train. So I'm going to have a little nose round. I couldn't stick the camera out like I did on the train because every so many feet was a post. So anyway, little sign showing the place there, little map. Yeah. Right, that's Peel Street. How do I know? Says it on the tin. Just a quick pan round here. I'm going to have a little wander down here. I'm going to swing you around to me. Hold on a sec. Right, I'll get the light on here. It's a Sunday, I think everywhere's shut. I'll have a quick nose down here and I'm going to try and get the bus back to Douglas. So that's the plan. We'll see you in a bit, folks. Right, yeah, so this is Ramsey, that's College Street, that's what it says on the tin. This must be in the Manx language underneath, I presume. Somebody might tell me. So just a quick nose round anyway here. Of the bike on the window or not. I thought it was a motorbike, it's not. Bits and pieces. Yeah, so everywhere's shut because it's a Sunday. But it has been a nice day out. A little swing round here, I'll catch you in a bit. Yeah, so just having a little nose round here. So it's a nice sun's out, it's a beautiful afternoon. Big building over there, not sure what it is. Fish and chips. I say everywhere's closed, so not a lot to see. I'll just head up here for a minute anyway. We'll see a bit further along. Yeah, I had a message, not off the dating site, on Vodafone. It's welcome to Guernsey. So I don't know why it's picked up the Shure network in Guernsey on my phone. There's three ones still working on the Manx, but the Vodafone switched to Shure and they want to charge me if I use it. Anyway, that's another story. Yeah, hi folks, just a little pan round here at the beach. Looks nice. I'm going to get the Sony out and do a little shot now. It's very nice. Just bring my spare battery with me, so this will be my last little Sony shot. Here, just going to swing round. Still does well on the battery, but it's showing it's very low. So, yeah, last views with that. It's lovely. So we'll catch you in a bit, folks. Yeah, now on the number two to Douglas, folks. So, see you in a bit. Yeah, hi folks. Well, I'm back in Douglas now, so I'm going to end this video. Don't forget to like and subscribe. Made it back to the hotel. Pesky motorbikes going past. So stay safe and well wherever you are. Big thumbs up from me. And so there's peace in Ukraine. See you on the next one. Thanks for joining me. Bye, folks.